Hello everybody, my name is Black Jim. Welcome back to another episode of SG Heroes on the app server. So we're doing this stone sword. I'll take a stone sword any day of the week. I like stone swords. You like stone swords. Yeah. Stone swords. Yay. Okay, so now we're going to the basketball court. I like basketball courts. I hope you like basketball courts, because, I mean, I don't actually watch basketball at all. I like basketball. I'm fine with the sport. I just don't care enough about it to watch it. I like football. I love football, actually. American football, as it's rightfully called. It's football. Okay, it's probably it's not rightfully called, but I like to believe it is. Soccer's okay. I mean, I'm like most people. I just watch it when the USA is in the World Cup to root for them. I don't watch it otherwise. I wouldn't even know where to start. Like, I don't know how soccer even works. I wouldn't even know where to start. So we can make two stone swords. So that's kind of interesting right there. So what should I do? Should I craft? I have a choice. Should I craft the iron sword or should I head to the bridge? I'm gonna head to the spawn because I'd rather get. But what if there's, like, iron armor? Well, I think it's... Well, I have to decide now. I could go and still have time. I have to decide now, though. We're gonna go. We're going. Oh, gosh. I don't think we have enough time. I don't actually think we have enough time. We have one full minute. So, you know, it's here. Let's just go back to the spawn. Because we don't... I started too late. I don't... I have to make a choice right now. Oh, okay, we're going this way. I gotta play it safe. I gotta play it safe in this situation. I'm not one to usually play it safe, but we gotta play it safe. Actually, that's a blatant lie. I play it safe all the time, and I run away from fights, and I do not play. I totally play it safe. I do not take risks at all. That was a blatant lie. I would like to apologize for lying. I hope sorry for your feelings. But you know, truth hurts sometimes. I do not. I do not take risks mostly in the survival games. Okay. Okay. So there you go. So, hopefully we'll get snag a chest plate or something. That's my best bet. If I can get, like, a chain chest plate, then that'll be cool. It'll be cool. It'll be cool. Yeah, boys. Yeah, boys. Hey, oh, wow, that's pretty good. I like that. I'm a fan of that. Oh, did I get the bow? I don't even know. I didn't get the bow, dang it. Doing it. Alright, well, I don't have a chest plate. I can still get some crates down here, actually. That's a possibility. Now I only have 10 seconds, so I can get this one. It's gonna have a chest plate in. If it has a chest plate, then we'll be fine. But hey, a bow. Actually, I'll take a bow. You know, I'll take a bow. Okay, so if we get paired with someone that has better stuff than us, our bow skills will have to be. Yep, this guy has better stuff than us, and we're gonna die now. We have to rely on our superior. It looks like he has a stone sword, though. I can't really tell, but yeah, we basically have the same stuff except. Without the chest plate, but we'll have to do something about this current situation right here. Okay, TNT, take it. Okay, this should be good. That should be a good starting platform. Okay, I think this is good. Okay, he's running. When he starts running, you know you got him. Okay, guys, we got this, guys. Yeah, that's how you do it. That is how you do it. And I got my four arrows back, so that's awesome. Yeah, got it, guys, yeah. My iron sword helped, but I honestly think I could have still gotten that even without it. I mean, I hit him with the, I don't want to brag too much, but, I mean, I did good. I did good. I mean, usually I'm just so, I just hate on myself so much, and I say how I'm horrible with the bow and everything. I'm actually improving with the bow these past few episodes. I mean, both in the SG Heroes and the survival games. I've actually been hitting shots. I've been leading my target pretty well. I mean, I still miss a couple, but I don't think I utterly suck with it anymore, so. Of course, those shots were pretty easy to make, especially when he was right in front of me. But, you know, I hit that one, when he was moving to the, well, actually, I hit the one in the beginning when he was just standing still. Either way, that wasn't the best example of my newfound not suckiness, but I have been improving with it. I'm not saying I'm amazing. I'm definitely not. But I've actually been winning SG Heroes quite a bit recently. But you know, moving on up, boys. All right. Hello. How you doing? Please. Oh gosh. He has a diamond sword. That's just an issue right there. Okay. Crap. I tried to be cool. I tried to lead my target. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you died from that. Holy crap. You didn't. That's what happens when you don't. That's what happens when you don't block, kids. So always remember to block. This has been sponsored by the National Blocking Foundation to remind people to block. Otherwise, that happens to you. Oh hey! I was standing still doing. I was like scratching my face. I don't even know. I don't even remember what I was doing. What was I doing? Okay, we got this. He has to be pretty damaged if he's running away. I mean, hit him 2 times with an arrow. Now I'm being shot at. Okay. Ooh, I see an iron helmet. Give me that, please. Yeah, I was trying to see if I picked up more arrows there. I might die right here, but that's okay. At least we'll go. At least we'll go down having doing what we love. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. There you go. All right. Well, that was a pretty short episode, but you know, what are you gonna do? So, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh gosh. Oh wait. I gotta watch this fight right here. What's going on? Oh, you taming? No. Is that it? Was that actually it? Well, no, there's 3 people left. All right. Well, that's that. So, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. They're going to kill this guy now. All right. I don't know what this guy is saying in the chat. So is that someone's name that's in the game? Nope. The only B is me. Well, that's actually alive. Well, actually, that only is alive. That's only for people that are alive. I have no clue what he's saying. Basically, so hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
No! I dropped the sword too! I dropped the sword! No! Where? Oh gosh, there he is! Oh gosh, I looked behind me, I shouldn't have done that. I dropped the sword! No! I dropped the sword, please. Oh gosh, no, don't hit me. How are these people so good with the bow?